Welcome back to the channel. Today we're off to Fram Park to see Pompey play against Accrington, who aren't in the best form again as the last couple of weeks teams. But 2-1 today. 2-1.
Think we'll win today?
Yeah, I mean, we say that every week.
We say every week. Another team at the bottom. Hopefully there's a little bit less pressure on the players today. And yeah, I'll go 3-1. 3-1 today. Who's going to get the goals?
Bishop.
Paddy Lane, he must be due a goal, mate.
Yeah, surely.
We'll go with that.
Who's on the Wall of Fame today then, Bush?
Wall of Fame today, obviously played for both clubs, done really, really well for us, promotion season, scored a brilliant goal against Bournemouth. Today, Gary Roberts.
Matt, what do you think of your new song?
Yeah, love it, really catchy, and now it feels really nice, really appreciate it from the fans.
Clark Robertson, favourite moment in football so far?
Getting promoted at Wembley with Blackpool.
And hardest opponent you've faced?
Jesus, probably, against Man City.
Worst exercise in training?
Don't really know, to be fair. I enjoy training, to be fair. So, yeah, we don't really do burpees in training, so I don't know. Yeah.
What would you be if you weren't a footballer?
I'm not sure, probably working my dad's business or something. I'm not sure.
Could get a Pompey in it?
Pompey in it.
I'm here with
Matt.
Lucy.
Do you think in the summer for the transfer window we do a big overhaul or just a couple of players?
I think we need a couple up front. So I'm quite happy with the midfield and the defence. But I think a couple of players up front could get a few more goals. We seem to be lacking up front at the moment. So yeah, that's what I'd do. A couple of strikers.
Here with Riley and Teddy.
What's your score predictions for today?
I'm saying 4-0. The goals will be Bishop will get a brace and I reckon Raggett score one and then Michael Jacobs.
I reckon, in my head I'm thinking it's going to be a 1-1, but truly 3-0. And I'd think Marlon Pack with a free kick and then one for Colby and then one for Raggett.
I'm here with
Josh.
And Wayne.
Obviously, you haven't been on form this season and you haven't been scoring goals. Is it because we've stolen your striker?
Partly, yeah. If you want to give him back, that's absolutely fine with me.
No thanks.
I think we have still got a receipt for him as well. He's a great player, Colby. You can't replace someone like that, can you? And, you know, we're really pleased that he's doing really well for you. He deserves it.
I'm here with
Francisco.
And obviously, you've come all the way over from Argentina. What do you think of Portsmouth Football Club?
Well, Fratton Park, I think that it has an identity that no team has here in England. It's very similar to La Bombonera of Boca Juniors. Really nice. It's my first time here. And I'm really, really, really happy.
I'm here with
Charlotte Chivas.
And do you think in the summer we clear out the squad or only get a couple more players in and out?
I think we need a couple more. We need a striker. I feel like that's part's missing at the moment. Once we get this season over and done with, I know we're not going to get top four this season, but I think big summer ahead and hopefully we get the players and go on from there.
Team in Argentina?
My team in Argentina is the only big one. The rest of the teams are medium. The only big one is Boca Juniors.
And score prediction for today?
2-1.
3-1.
Score predictions today?
I'm going to go with 2-1 Aki.
Well, we need goals because we're quite a bit behind, so I think I'll go 18-0. One-one. 1-1 for me.
Score prediction for today?
Score for today? 2-0.
Yeah. And for Sam L.
Thank you.
think of that?
Say again?
What do you think of that ambush?
What's your thoughts?
Well, quite a slow, boring game, as you say. See what comes in the second half.
Yeah, needs something to spark in life. Good to see Town out there. They're attacking this goal second half, so hopefully we get a goal.
Today, good to see you again on the good to see you on the score sheet. 3 points, thoughts?
Yeah, relief to be honest. A bit flat, wasn't it? Was it a bit boring first half? But yeah, win's a win, isn't it? So yeah, we'll take that. Hopefully finish off with a couple more at the end of the season.
And can we get a Pompey in it?
Pompey in it.
3 points, back in the squad and man of the match. What's your thoughts?
Yeah, absolutely loved it. Obviously, it was good just to get the win. Not the best performance, but to get the win and the 3 points over the line and a clean sheet, that's the most happy thing about it. Yeah, definitely.
And could we get a Pompey in it?
Pompey in it.
And could we get a Pompey in it?
Pompey in it.
Could we get a Pompey in it?
Pompey in it, Mersh. Come on.
Pompey in it.
Come on.
Could we get a Pompey in it?
Pompey in it.
Pompey in it.
Could we get a Pompey in it?
Play a Pompey.
And could we get Pompey in it?
Can we what, sorry?
Get a Pompey in it.
No, not from me.
I'm too old for stuff like that.
Just got home. 1-0. At last. Three points.
3 points. Brilliant.
Finally.
Everyone was happy, weren't they? Yeah. I think they were.
Well, there's most people.
A couple of groans, but...
There was.
Yeah. What's your thoughts?
Good game. I thought the first half was a bit boring.
A bit slow.
Slow. Not boring, but slow.
But it must be tough for them. I mean, they know they're not really going to make the playoffs.
No.
You know, they've had a bit of stick in the press, haven't they? So
yeah,
it's probably tough for them. We just needed a spark, and I think Joe Piggott was that spark today, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Good finish, wasn't it?
Yeah. See you next week for Derby away. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Follow us on Instagram. And we'll see you next week for Derby away.